gone shopping. I'll pick the kids up from school at lunchtime, and then I'll come home to get things ready for Jason's birthday party. Don't work too hard. I love you.
I better take a shower and get dressed before I go downstairs. Nothing like a refreshing shower. I almost feel awake. I'm as clean as a whistle. Time to get dressed. I've got some time before Grace and the kids get back. Better get some work done. The plans are coming along nicely. Should be finished by Monday. Nice day outside. Maybe I could squeeze in a little garden time. Finished. Now I can relax and seize the day. I hope Grace found a present for Jason's birthday. It's almost lunchtime. Grace and the kids will be back any minute.
You're gonna knock me over. So this is your big day, huh?
Am I grown up now?
10 years old, that's not exactly grown up, but you're getting there.
Now, can I drive your car?
And I think you're gonna have to wait a little while for that.
Ethan, can you please help me?
I'm coming.
They've been so excited since this morning. I could hardly keep them in line in the supermarket. How's your day been? Managed to get any work done?
I made some pretty good progress. I've just got to work on a few more details, and then I should be ready to present the plans to the client.
Oh, I've got a billion things to do. It'll never be ready before Jason's pals arrive. Can you please help me? There should be plates in the living room cupboard.
No problem. Leave it to me.
Always sticking. Give it a big tug.
cassette my mother gave us. Be careful, okay?
Don't worry. I wouldn't want to be responsible for a diplomatic incident with your mother.
She's more goddamn beautiful with every passing day.
Ethan.
I don't know if I've already told you this today, Mrs. Mars. But I find you very attractive.
You're not so bad yourself, Mr. Mars. But now is not the right time for it.
Shame.
I've really got to focus on this party. We'll continue this little conversation later.
Did you find the present for Jason?
Yeah, I picked it up from the store this morning. Oh, we were lucky. It was the last one in stock.
When are Jason's friends coming?
Oh, about 2 p.m. Oh, God, I hope I'll be able to keep the situation under control. Not like last year.
Can I do anything to help?
No, thanks. I should be able to manage.
Jason looks happy.
Yeah. It's hard to believe he's 10 years old today. It seems like only yesterday we were flirting in high school. We're getting old, Ethan.
I think I'll go outside and play with the kids.
That's it. I'm free as a bird.
Hey, 5 minutes, boys, okay? After that, we've got to eat because your friends are going to be here
soon. Okay, we promise, Mom.
Who wants to go first?
Me first! No, me first!
Easy, fellas. You can both have a turn. All right, Jason. Let's do the helicopter. Okay, Sean, get ready. Here we go.
Come on, Dad. Show us how strong you are.
Yeah, show us your big muscles.
Be careful, hang on.
This time you're done for. You're
aim
for all your crimes,
Eve. Ah, surrender, weakling. Say your prayers.
Come on, Jason.
Hoi-ya!
Give up. I am victorious.
Watch out.
No!
Attack, attack! Huh?
Whoa!
Continue!
Food's ready, kids. You coming in?
We're coming!
Lunchtime. I'd better not keep everyone waiting.
Sean? Lunch is ready.
I'll go get him.
Why isn't Sean at the table? He should be around here somewhere.
Sean? What's up?
It's Merlin. He's dead. He's dead and it's all my fault.
No, it's not, Sean. Of course it's not your fault.
I'd give anything if you could come back to life.
You know, Sean, there are some things which just have to happen. Even if you don't want them to.
It's not fair, Dad. It's not fair.